Hi, my name is Shobhit. This is my life page. So today we'll be talking about risk analytics. And before that, let me just introduce myself. So I'm 25 years of age and currently I'm working in Barclays as an assistant manager. So prior to this, I've done my BTech in computer science engineering from an IT university. And after that, I've done my MBA in analytics and marketing from University of Delhi. So I started in Barclays as a senior analyst and then later on, I'm currently working as an assistant manager. So in very simple terms, whatever we do, it generates some data. And the objective of analytics is to try and use that data to generate any meaningful insight. So that is what analytics in very simple put word is. Now coming to risk analytics, so what it does is that it's trying to understand that using the data, what is the underlying risk of any potential action that we are planning to take. So, in terms of understanding information, the first thing that is required is economics. So, what it essentially helps us is to understand how an economy works, how a bank works, and the different players in our society. So, that is required to understand. And last skill, which I believe it is needed, is that you need to have very strong logical skills. So, logical and analytical thinking is important. Understanding analytics is more of understanding customer behavior and things that may come in future. So whatever we do, it has to be aligned with what the general logic is. If I say, so first is the most important one, which is the monetary compensation. So people working in this profession generally do not have to worry a lot about monetary compensation because the kind of work involved is of such great importance that people are willing to pay you money given that you work in that particular manner. So first challenge is of working in different time zones at particular point of time. Like currently the team I'm working in, we have clients who are based in US. So I have to switch back 9.5 hours for that. Then I have some clients in London. So then again, I have to switch back around 4.5 hours for that. In Germany, then again 3.5 hours. So as per these different time zones, we need to sometimes have meetings which are not part of a normal working hours. So first thing is that I go to office and then check my mails. So I need to make sure that what my tasks are for the day, I need to prioritize them. And then apart from that, I also need to make sure that if I'm in aligned with my weekly plans, the monthly plans and the quarterly plans. So that is something which needs to be done. And then in the middle of my working day, I need to take some small breaks in between. So this is just to ensure that the margin of error part, so that I have to make sure that whatever I'm doing, it's with a fresh mind and with no mistake. Hope I have given you a balanced view about risk analytics. If you still have any queries, please feel free to hit me up on Life page or LinkedIn. I'd be more than happy to help you. Thanks.